sitting on the branch of tree. She had a piece of bread in her beak. The fox was passing by. She was very hungry. He was very hungry. He saw the cow with bread. His mouth started watering. He thought of a plan. He said to the crow, "Oh, my dear crow, your voice is so sweet. Can you sing a song for me?" The silly crow started singing, "Ka, ka, ka, ka." The bread fell down, and the fox took the bread and ran away happily. Moral of the story, never trust letterers.
Thank you.
Thank you.